lovely is the blue of your eyes.
Beautiful. You're a very good dancer.
Sure.
You don't believe me?
I believe you. It's just that I know I'm a good dancer.
Oh, wow, what an ego. Do you come here often?
Yes. I like this place, it swings.
Well, maybe you can take me here next week.
But I didn't ask you.
Well, if I want to go, I'm sure you'll take me.
Now look, Lelia, where I come from, the men do the asking. The girls just go yes or no.
Well, I guess I just don't fit into that pattern, now do I?
No, you don't. As a matter of fact, you're just a little too much for me.
Well, then why don't you take me home? Or why did you ask me here in the first place?
Now, study, girl. Do you always shout down your boyfriends that
way? I never shout.
Well, it would seem that way to me. Look, do you always go around embarrassing people in front of strangers? I mean, laughing at them in front of your family. You keep them waiting for hours just to show off how masculine you are.
Darling, I'm not masculine.
Well, it would seem that way to me.
Well, how do you want me to behave?
Look, just dance. And be as lovely as you look.
Look, David, I am what I am. And nobody tells me what to do.
Look, I don't know who you think you're fighting. You know, I saw the way he looked at you back there. And I also saw the way he looked at me.
Tell me you will always be mine, beautiful, forever is a long, long time. Spend it with your lips on mine.
No, despite your horrible exterior, it's you I like.
Chicago for a week's billing and come back here and maybe some cheap, mangy club owner will give us a job. Introducing the girly line. Well, maybe you can sink to a room full of trunks. But we've been in this business for a long time. I'm supposed to be a manager and you're supposed to be a singer, right? Now, who have I ever managed besides you? And what have you ever done? The best job that I've ever been able to get for you is in a Black Rose in Tucson, Arizona.
Wait a minute, Ben. No, I've had this rat race. I've had it. I'm busted.
I've been insulted by these pigs, laughed at, and what's in it? For you or for me? Look, we gotta be failure. Let's do so in our own city or get the hell out of here.
Out of where, man?
Here, the state. We'll go to Paris, France, Africa. I don't care.
It's gonna be the same no matter where we go.
Well, I have had this.
Wait a minute. You believe in me? Ruben, do you believe in me? I don't mean what those other people think of me. I mean what we give each other. You know, what comes out of both of us. Your talent, my voice.
Now, when you're on time, you're still not on time.
Ruben, do you believe this? Because, Ruben, I believe that you're the greatest manager in the world. And we're together. Rube, you're the greatest manager in the world.